those knives. So the first thing you want to do is, what we want to do with everyone with their knives here, is we're going to take out that wood. Chisel here.